your efforts today. And let's welcome back our talented guest from New York City for some more soul at its exciting best, Kool and the Gang. Dennis Thomas, since you're the spokesman of the group, I'm going to give you the honor of introducing you.
Okay. I'll start with the guitar player of the group. Come from Jersey City. A very heavy and talented young man. He goes by the name of Clay Smith. He's known better as L5 by a lot of people.
Hello, Clay.
I have something in my eye. I wish you would get out. Our pianist comes from New York City, in the Big Apple. He goes by the name of Mr. Ricky West.
Ricky.
The drummer also comes from Jersey City. He goes by the name of Funky George from being the way he is. Our tenor saxophone player comes from Youngstown, Ohio, and his name is Mr. Ronald Bell. Our trumpet player comes from Jersey City also, and he goes by the name of Mr. Spike Mickens. My name is Dennis Thomas, or DT, whichever you prefer to call me, anyone out there in the world. And last but not least, I'd like to introduce the bass player, which I'm sure everyone knows of. He has the big four-letter name that comes before the gang. This is my main man, and yours. This is my man, Kool on bass.
Okay, Dennis, about how long did it take you fellas to develop the unique sound you have?
Well, I guess you would say it took us as long as we've been alive, really. But we've been together for approximately about 3 years now. And but we were playing locally as a jazz group off and on with each other in Jersey City, where we all grew up together right. For a while.
Is there any group that influenced you or that you fellas as a group admire?
Well, group-wise, I wouldn't necessarily say that there's any one particular group that the whole group really is influenced by, because we're influenced by ourselves mostly, because we know that's where originality comes from. But the individuals are influenced by different jazz musicians, and you can ask them if you like who they are. You know.
Okay, I hope you fellas keep doing it like you're doing it. You're really out of sight, and we'd like to have you back on the Soul Train just as soon as you can find it in your schedule. Kool and the gang, and the Soul Train continues right after these very important messages.